It was on July 4th, 1954, and I come to rodeo. Hadn't been out before. I drew a horse that hadn't been rode, and the producer was worried I might make the load. Iron Mountain, show bucked off the boy from the fountain. Iron Mountain, show bucked off the boy from the fountain. Well, he didn't look mean when he got in the chute, and I saddled him easy, I was smoking a cheroot. Well, he had bad eyes and his ears were down, but I climb aboard, just smiling at the clown. Iron Mountain, show bucked off the boy from Fountain. Iron Mountain, show bucked off the boy from Fountain. I eased down upon him, got his stirrups well, said to unchain him, emerge from hell. Chute gate opened and I spurred him in the neck, and that was the beginning of a terrible wreck. Iron Mountain, show bucked off this boy from Fountain. Iron Mountain, show bucked off this boy from Fountain. Well, he spun and he twisted and he took most of the rain, and I wish to God I'd never asked for him unchained. I shanked him when I found him, and I spurred him quite enough, but it looked as if he just started to get tough. Well, Iron Mountain, show bucked off this kid from Fountain. Iron Mountain, show bucked off that boy. I could see the folks in the stands, as I figured we were thrilling most of the fans. But I wasn't enthusiastic, I foresaw a fall. Iron Mountain was a bucking, and he could outbuck them all. Well, Iron Mountain, show bucked off this boy from Fountain. Iron Mountain, show bucked off this boy from Fountain. I'm about just about 8 seconds had gone on. Iron Mountain started one hell of a storm. He bucked left, he bucked right, and I'm a praying and a spurring with all of my right will. Iron Mountain, show bucked off that boy from Fountain. Iron Mountain, show bucked off this boy from Fountain. I thumped the earth with a terrible thump, and I landed on my head instead of my rump. Now I heard it said he's bucking well today, but he was great that night, no matter what they say. 'Cause Iron Mountain, show bucked off that boy from Fountain. Iron Mountain, show bucked off kid from Fountain. Let him go on bucking, let him fight them all. He's a great bucking pony and he might make you fall. He fights the human people 'cause he's an outlaw and a king. Let him go on bucking, he's a rebel, that's a thing. Well, Iron Mountain, show bucked off that boy from Fountain. Iron Mountain, Iron Mountain.